Namaste, this is Mekla here from poojas.in. In this video, I'd like to talk to you about how you can actually address your job insecurities. So I was just having a conversation with a friend of mine from the US. While I was talking to her, I was just asking her, so what are the problems which people face, like particularly Indians in the US? So she was saying that the main problems they face is the problem of the immigration. Like, you know, one thing is that, you know, going to US actually as students who are aspiring and they want to go to the US and they want to work. They have some lot of job insecurities. They don't know whether they are going to get a permanent job. They don't know when they can be kicked out of the job, when they lose their job and things like that. And another thing that she said was, like, as students who want to go, really, no matter how much they try, because it's their American dream, or you know, they really want to make it, but somehow the loan doesn't get sanctioned or the visa is not granted. So basically she said the issue is actually the visa. So she said, for no matter how much they try, they just don't go, like they're not able to go. It's not like they don't have a bank balance to show, they don't have enough proof that they, you know, they're just going there to study and they can get back. It's just not that, it's just something else. There's some other block which she said is preventing them from going. They're well-to-do families and they have all the papers and still they're not able to make it to the US. So I was just telling her that we did work out a miracle through poojas.in, and our priest did a wonderful job in sending a lot of people abroad through their poojas. So what we do is basically we do a combination of poojas and some herbs. So we have some energized herbs which are at least 6 months now, like you know, minimum 6 months these herbs are kept for puja. And then they are energized, and those herbs are actually given to you know, they're programmed in the name of the student who wants to go, or the working professional who is looking for a job abroad. So we program the herbs, like, I don't want to mention the name of the herbs, it's a tantric herb, I can say, which is extracted from the plant naturally, that's why it's called a herb. So it's extracted, and then we do puja for 6 months. There is some kind of a preparation which we do before which it's ready for a puja, and then we do puja for that for 6 months, and it will be there generally with us, always we have stock. Then whenever somebody will you know, want to get a puja done for such specific purposes, we program it in their name for a couple of days and then we give it out. So that itself works wonders for them. I'm so sure that, you know, all those people who have gone there, they don't have any such insecurities of job. They're doing quite well. And we have coupled it with some homas, like tantric homas, Rajamatangi, Rajashyamala. These homas are very, very powerful when it comes to career. So anything to do with career, it really helps you avoid your insecurities in job. And then we also have a combination of certain crystals like black tourmaline, again programmed. Especially on new moon and full moon, we program it, and we have certain black tourmalines with us. So what we do is we program them, and as and when there's an inquiry for such a thing, for anything to do with the job insecurity, or you know, they want stability in their job, they don't have insecurity but still they want to make sure they have stability in their job, then these things really help. So like I said, there are three things. One is the Rajashyamala Rajamatangi Homa. The second one is the herb. I mean it's just in the tip of my tongue, but I don't want to tell you the name. It's something which is very special, and it's like, you know, it's our trade secret, I can say. So it's a tantric herb which we have, which is programmed and given to you. And the third thing is the crystal, so which is the black tourmaline. So all these three, okay, so crystal, herb, and the homas, Rajamatangi, Rajashyamala homas. So these three things if we do, definitely you can be assured that your job abroad is secure, you won't get a pink slip, your immigration problems are resolved, and I think you can be very comfortable and enjoy your life wherever you are. So whether in India or abroad, these are applicable even for people in India. It's just that, you know, for people abroad, that homa is very, very important. For people here, they can manage with the herb and the tourmaline. But for people who are abroad, I think the havan is very, very important, or who want to go abroad, who aspire to go abroad, for them havan becomes very, very important, and it plays a very crucial role in shaping their career abroad. It's good that I had this conversation with my friend, and she just came up with this. So At least I thought, okay, if I do a video, I can reach out to all those desperate people, you know, who want to go abroad and make a career and mark there. So if you have any questions, please send me a direct message and I can always get back to you with a video. So I'll just see you soon with another video, and I hope I'll get some interesting topics and suggestions from you all, so that, you know, I can come back to you with more and more and more videos and lots to share. I love to share my ideas and experiences, what we have seen over so many years of doing poojas and astrology consultations and temple visits, and you know, a lot of interactions with different kinds of people. Okay, anyway, take care, and I wish you all the best. Namaste.